What's up, guys? Here, packing up all my stuff, my suitcase and my backpack, mostly full. I just have a bunch of little knickknacks for the vlog and stuff, so I need to pack all those up. Our flight leaves at 1:30. I'm gonna go eat breakfast now at the main place. And, yeah. Alright, guys, we're currently leaving by Florida. It's pretty fun. But all good things come to an end eventually. So guys, we're currently driving through a wildlife preserve at the moment.
You shot
74. Pretty gnarly. If I see an alligator, I'll record it. If I don't, then I won't. So.
Oh, he's still right there. Sam, you see it?
Yeah. He's gone. Hope he pops up. I'll be hype. Yo!
Sam?
Yeah. Throw something at him like some goldfish.
Big raw steak.
Come here! Sparkly. Yo, it's like coming toward us. I'm being so serious. I mean, these are ugly. No, that's a hippo.
They don't have hippos in Florida, you idiot. Yeah, get in front of my picture, please. Thank you.
Is he getting attacked by an alligator? That's an elephant. That's an elephant for sure.
Help! Elephant attacked me in the car.
Almost dead. Sup guys, we just saw an alligator. It tried to charge the car, so we drove away. We got out of it okay. We saw an alligator as well. But, you know. It was an elephant,
get out
mom.
Of the road!
So, we're heading to the airport now. Am I correct?
No, you're so wrong.
Heading
stop
to the
vlogging.
Airport now. Alright guys, we're at the Southwest Terminal right now. Getting our tickets and stuff for the plane so we can go back to Omaha. Walking on the walk to the plane. Yeah. We're in Chirac at the moment. Just came here. We're gonna go try to get some dinner because it's like 6 o'clock right now, and we'll get on a flight at 7:30 to go to Omaha.